I'm Pete Costistick from Anderson, Indiana.
Okay.
Senator, by really, Social Security now is boiled down to a Ponzi scheme. All the money I've put into it has already gone out, and it's on the verge of bankruptcy, and I'm afraid that you'll do the same thing with the supposed government health care option. I wish you'd just drop it and forget about it and let the free market economy function the way it ought to. Thank you very much.